da'wah day and night, working, okay, which is not easy. First 7 years also with this ayah, 7 years. There is rain, but they have to work harder, okay, produce more, eat little, okay, there's a lot of like work they have to do. Then he spent with them, Nuh alayhi salam, 1,000 years, except 50. When he uses 1,000, his sana, except 50, am. Hijjaj, when it comes consecutive. Thamaniya Hijjaj. Musa alayhi salam, when he engaged or wants to marry the Shu'aib's daughter, then he has to look after the animal, like for shepherd, for 7 years, or 8 years. Thamani Hijjaj. فَإِنْ أَتْمَمْتَ عَشْرًا فَمَنْ عِنْدِكَ. Okay? Also we have, which is consecutive, it's called Hijjaj. We have something called Hawl also. Yeah, Ha, Waw, Lam, Hawl. Also that means year. Okay? وَالْوَالِدَاتُ يَرْضُعْنَ أَوْلَادَهُنَّ حَوْلَيْنِ كَامِلَيْنِ. حَوْلَيْنِ, 2 years. Okay? What does it mean, Hawl? Everyone different. Okay? In zakah, okay, we say 1 year, but in Arabic we say hawl. What's hawl? When you have the money throughout the year, which month? Your month different than my month. Different than your, you know, everyone's month. Let's say I have money this month, then my hawl starts from today. If I have money today, then next year, same day today, I have to give the zakah. Everyone different, not same. Individually for the year, okay, different. Breastfeeding the children, also every mother they breastfeed accordingly. When they give the birth to the baby, then 2 years starts from there. Okay, we have aam, sorry, we have sana, when difficult, aam, which is easy, hujjaj, okay, which is consecutive years, and we have hawl, which is everyone, different year. And we use it in zakah, for example, say hawl. Breastfeeding, the mother has to breastfeed the child for 2 years, also called hawl, okay, hawlain. One of the benefits also, we should, for example, if someone has knowledge, and someone asked him for some of his knowledge, or her knowledge, they should not conceal, or like they keep the knowledge, because the person oppressed him previously or did something to him previously. Yusuf alayhi salam, he could say, come on, like what have you done, you know, to me? I'm in prison for years. Now you want my help? You didn't do anything. Okay, but subhanAllah said, if someone oppressed him, or then like, yani, if someone has knowledge, should not keep the knowledge and not spread the knowledge, even if the person was oppressing him, the person or like the people, yani. Continue, inshallah. ثم يأتي من بعد ذلك سبع شداد يأكلن ما قدمتم لهن إلا قليلا مما تحصنون. Then will come after that 7 difficult years, which will consume what you saved for them, except little for which you will store. The next 7 years, obviously, it's difficult 7 years, shidad, difficult years. Why he said, except a little from which you will store? Because in farming, if you eat everything, how can you farm for next year? You have to keep some. Okay, then next year you plant again. Okay, illa qalilan mimma tuhsinun, you will store. Then subhanAllah, after 14 years, which is year number 15, ثم يأتي من بعد ذلك عام فيه يغاث الناس وفيه يعصرون. Then will come after that a year in which people will be giving rain, and in which they will press olives and grapes, which is like represent or shows that a lot of rain will be there in the year of number 15. 15 years after the Jadim, subhanAllah, there will be a lot of rain. rain Arabic, what's called? Yeah, matar and ghayth. Allahu a'lam, like in the Quran, ghayth comes with something good. Matar, طبعًا not in the ahadith. طبعًا there's different opinion, what does it mean? But in the Quran, when matar comes, sometimes with like punishment or, but when ghayth comes for, it means rain, ghayn ya tha, you know, ghayth. But in the Quran comes as something good. But matar sometimes comes as punishment. Also, the scholar said, it is good to tell people about good news, glad tidings, if you know it. Like, for example, when he told them what the year number 15, you know, to give them some relief, not like 7 difficult years, but subhanAllah said, 7 years will be rain, then 7 years there's no rain, then after that will be a rain again. This is like to give them some relief and give them some good news. SubhanAllah, بعد العسر إن مع العسر يسرى إن مع العسر يسرى SubhanAllah. Okay, just in summary, inshallah, the plan was for how long? For 15 years. For just individually or everyone? Everyone. Collectively, SubhanAllah. First 7 years, they have to plant a lot. They have to work together. They have to try their best to produce like more things, more like from the food. And eat little, not much. And keep some for next year for plant again for the, you know, next year. And also to leave it in its spike. Sumbul, stay there. If stay there, it will take longer. If you remove it, the expire will be less. SubhanAllah. طبعاً, the king, SubhanAllah, was amazed about the interpretation. And obviously he asked the person who came with this interpretation about Yusuf عليه السلام, وقال الملك اتوني به فلما جاءه الرسول قال ارجع إلى ربك فاسأله ما بال النسوة اللاتي قطعن أيديهن إن ربي بكيدهن عليم. Yusuf عليه السلام, when he was asked to go out from the prison, he wasn't like happy, خلاص I go out. But he wanted to know, like, what, because maybe he did something not related to what he have done before, according to the people. Then he wanted to tell them he was innocent when he was in prison. Then he wanted to see, want to prove he was innocent. He didn't take advantage, خلاص, I'll go out. Then people say, oh, this is the person who did this and that, subhanAllah. Then he wants to free himself, and this is like in our Sharia. You have to remove the doubt from the people. Prophet Muhammad Islam, one time he was walking with one of his wives at night. طبعاً, two sahaba, they saw him. They realized this is like not his wife. They thought like, they don't know. Then they walked faster. Then obviously he shouldn't say, oh, like I'm Rasulullah, like no one can. He asked them to slow down. And he said, this is my wife, okay, Safiya. And said, Shaitan, you know, comes in, like, in the blood, we make wasawis. Yeah. Then, subhanAllah, you have to clear, okay, the doubt from the people and their mind. Because the Shaitan, subhanAllah, obviously there. Okay? You don't, like, stand in front of, like, I don't know, like, wrong place. Oh, I don't care because I'm giving da'wah. If anyone sees you there, for example, then they have doubt. You have to remove the doubt, okay, and clear yourself. Inshallah, we stop here, inshallah. Jazakumullah khaira. Wa sallallahu wa sallam wa barak ala nabiyyina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Taba'an, this surah, there's a lot of benefits, subhanAllah. We could go faster, but we want to slowly like, understand the ayat. Sometimes, like one ayah, there's like 10 benefits, for example. Taba'an, some about fiqh, some in Arabic language, some with like science, or, subhanAllah. And that's because, subhanAllah, everyone giving like ruling or benefit. Inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Jazakumullah khairan.